What?
Well, we're sitting by the lake, camping with our kids, and now we're 16 hours away. Keith Urban's opening act canceled. They couldn't find anyone in a pinch to do it, so they called us, because
we'll do anything.
Where did we play? We played somewhere out in Nevada in the desert in August. It was 117 degrees. They didn't have an awning over the stage. Remember I picked up the harmonica to play harmonica? And it was like making out with the stove. I was like, ah!
Keith Urban's audience is the perfect place, the perfect audience for us to play.
He's very rock and roll country, and he's great.
He's just more successful, a little better looking, and a little more talented.
He's a lot better looking, a lot more talented. I love arenas this size. I love it. These small arenas are like big theaters. The people are right on you, and they're just... Keith's crowd's just ready to rock from minute one, so it's cool. It's gonna be a killer show.
Hey, let's go for a ride.
Yeah, we're going, right?
Where's the Dairy Queen at, Keith?
it's in Winnebago. So, Dairy Queen in Winnebago. Winnebago. You know it's gonna be good.
Dairy Queen in Winnebago, Minnesota? That has to happen.
I love it. Shaking Lord knows where they'll be. At a quarter to three. Ain't nobody bigger than me.
At a quarter to three. Ain't nobody bigger than me. Nobody's bigger, baby. Nobody's bigger, baby. Oh, at a quarter to three. I'll play them on. Hey, order what you want. Money is no object. I'm buying.
Seriously.
Woo. Oh my God.
Hi.
It's Keith Urban.
Keith Urban, huh?
I know you're wondering who this guy is with the Warren Brothers. It happens all the time. It's okay.
How are you, sweetheart?
Hi. Oh, my God.
Nice to see you.
You guys want to eat here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Absolutely. I'm going to get number four. And a Coke.
Guess who you miss by going home and not working? Keith Urban.
Oh, you're gonna talk to her? Oh my gosh, she's gonna die.
Hey, what's up? You know this isn't Keith Urban, right? It's one of the Warren Brothers. I'm with Keith. Let me get him.
Here he is.
What the hell are you?
I'm cooking the food.
Really good, thank you.
A little something, something.
Sorry, we've come in and completely taken out of your DQ.
I swear to God, my first job was in Oldsmar, Florida at a McDonald's.
He's cooking. Oh, no, he's not cooking mine. Oh, this can't be good.
Did you order a mushroom Swiss?
We got a grilled chicken that needs to be made with that and a hot dog with chili.
Hey, I just want to make one. I really don't want to go to work.
Nobody's so down to earth.
Trish, can you take a picture of me and Liz?
You bet.
Thank you, sweetheart.
I love his accent.
I get that all the time.
Honestly. There are some benefits to people not knowing who you are. We get to eat first.
Hey, Adam.
This one's for Jennifer.
Thanks for having us. We appreciate it.
You guys are cool.
Sure. It was awesome.
Monkey passport and everything. I'm excited. She wanted to meet Keith.
Whenever Brad and I pull into town, these people just go nuts.
Hi, guys.
Hi, how are you?
You want to see my butt?
Yeah.
A little more vocal, just a little bit.
I'm just a little stressed because what's happening here is we're out about 14 hours from Nashville on a bus, and my wife's pregnant with twins, and she could be going into labor any moment now while I'm here.
14 hours away.
Okay. Which would not be good. So we're praying that she hangs on another day or two till I get home.
This is a huge opportunity. We had to do it, you know? This is our job. This is what we do for a living. This is how we feed our kids.
This has been fun, but we do have to go. Sorry. My wife has these kids. In the next 10 minutes, I'm screwed.
Marty? Marty, ready? Are you stuck?
I don't think I can get up by myself.
We live to eat another day.
Ah!
They're finally here. They're finally here.
If you're ever in Winnebago, Minnesota, go by the Dairy Queen because you never know who you might see. And you might get Keith Urban to cook your burger for you.